Welcome. In this video, I'm going to talk about streaming a camera stream from the Synology Surveillance Station to the VLC video viewer software. What I have up now is my Surveillance Station interface, and I have a bunch of other videos on Synology and Surveillance Station and things like that. I'll put a link in the description to my playlist on those things. So if we go to IP camera here, we'll list our cameras we have set up. And if we right click on a camera, you'll see this here. It says share stream path. So I'll open that, and it has a duration of validity is 1 hour or forever. So these URLs will be valid for either 1 hour or forever. But if you read up here, it says that once the connection's made, it will continue streaming until you disconnect that. It won't automatically just cut it off after an hour. It just will no longer be valid after an hour. If we take this first one, this RTSP here, and we select it and we copy it, and then we open VLC, which I already have open. You can download that. You can Google where to download that. It's pretty simple to install. And we have VLC open right now. We'll go to the file menu and say open network. And we'll just paste in this URL and hit open. And here we have the stream coming from the Synology NAS of the camera. You can, with these cameras I have, you can connect directly to the camera, but this is just another way to do it through the Synology NAS. One reason you might want this is if you temporarily want to set up a stream to a computer, like say in your office, and you don't have the Synology software on it, or for whatever. I mean, there are a million reasons you might want to do this. And this works with any version of VLC, I mean, on any platform. So you can do it on Windows, Mac, Linux. You can use this, and it's pretty simple. And here we have a cameo by the mail carrier. So that's the basics of setting up this stream from Synology Surveillance Station to VLC. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. If you like this video, please click like. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I would appreciate it if you could do that. And thanks for watching. Until next time, goodbye.